It's been 3 days since we left the homestead. The journey was going according to plan until a randy grizzly bear chased me and my dog Maximus off the trail. We've been forced to brave the elements with nothing but canned dog food and broken dreams. And to think, this all started because I was just a simple man trying to do my civic duty.
Well, buddy, it seems like this might be our last ride. Unless you got a clever way of getting us out of here.
Well, I'm at a loss. I'm honestly out of ideas.
Really? That's it?
Yeah, I'm telling you, you're barking up the wrong tree here, guy.
Wait, that's it. Bark! You need to bark. No, you need to roar. And someone out there will come rescue us.
I don't want to roar. You do it.
My voice is still a little gruff from the whole narrating part. You have to.
All my life, people have been telling me what I have to do. Join the academy, become a police dog, get my balls cut off. I'm sick of it.
What do you want to do?
I want to be a dancer.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the toughest sheriff in the Northwest.
If it isn't Lola LaRose, the most nefarious prospector I ever put away.
Well, yes, it was a tough couple of years in the slammer, but it gave me plenty of time to plot my revenge.
They called me uncoordinated. They said I had 4 left
this
feet.
This Yukon tundra ain't big enough for the both of us.
I have nothing to fear with Maximus at my side.
They called me a little pig boy, which doesn't even make any sense. That's not the same genus.
Maximus.
I feel your anguish. When I was a little girl, I wanted to be a rhythmic gymnast. But Papa cut my ribbons and he said, Lola, you're going to be in the prospecting business. Join me, Maximus, and together we can have the whole circus.
Maximus, no! You're my number one boy!
Well, Sheriff, how about an old-fashioned sword fight?
I believe this is what you're looking for.
Thank you for participating in our representative democracy. Here's a sticker to commemorate your time here.
This? This is fucking it? I was out there 3 days in the fucking cold. I had to fight an evil prospector, and this is all I fucking get?